Mixed berries cream milk with easy 5 minutes tapioca pearls sinkers. 200 milliliters water into shaker. Add to scoops 1/8 measuring cup easy milk essence. Stir well. Add 3 pumps easy mixed berries flavored syrup. Stir well. Add 16 ounces ice. Shake for 25 seconds. Set aside in 16 ounces glass. Put cooked easy 5 minutes tapioca pearls. Pour mixed berries cream milk mixture. Serve.